Sir, you're right. It's bigger than the Exxon Valdez dozen. Bigger than the Titanic was as well.
Oh, it's bigger than the Titanic.
It's closed oil from Valdez, Alaska, down to the refineries in California. In town for a little bit of repair work. We used to get big ships like this quite often, but we sold the big dry dock we had here that could take ships like this.